Hello there. Let's start by opening our browser. I'm using Google Chrome and I'll search for Visual Studio or Visual Studio Code. And then we shall proceed in the search engine and select the download link for Visual Studio Code. And then we are using Windows. So we'll click on the Windows download and it will take us to the download page. The download will start. It's not very big, it's around 75-76 MB approximately. So the download process will commence, and then after the we'll wait for the download to complete. And then after the download has completed, then we can be able to run the setup. I will just click open, or you can go to the folder and double click it. On the folder, you can read the license terms for Microsoft and Visual Studio Code. And then you click the select the accept radio button and go to next. Select the folder for installation, and these are checkboxes. You can select which options you prefer, and then you click next, and then the installation will proceed. So one thing to note is that we have the user installer and the system installer. So the user installer installs in the user's app data folder, but the other installer installs in the program files for Windows, the program files inside the C drive. So in this case, we are using the user installation. So if you create another new user and you want to install, you will have to install in their user's folder. But if you want to use it globally, you can use the system installer. So it has completed and we'll click finish. So it will launch the Visual Studio Code user interface. And then it contains, let's see what it has, the user interface has. So we have color themes. You can select between white and black, light and dark, sorry, and high contrast themes. And you can also change. On the sidebar, we have some tools on the left side. We also have menus up on the top, which you can explore. And on the side, we have a number of items you can use. There is one particular tool for extensions. You can be able to install extensions for your code base if it's Python, C++, JPyter notebooks, and all that. Like, share, and subscribe.